Here's a nice way to explain why dividing by a fraction is equivalent to multiplying by the reciprocal. For example, 1 half divided by 3 fourths is equal to 1 half times the reciprocal of 3 fourths, which is 4 thirds. Let's first write the original quotient as a complex fraction. Recall that a fraction bar represents division. So here on the right, we have the original quotient as a complex fraction. And now we know we can create an equivalent fraction by multiplying the numerator and denominator by the same value. Let's multiply the numerator and denominator of the complex fraction by the reciprocal of 3 fourths, which is 4 thirds. Focusing on the denominator, notice we have 12 twelfths, or 1, giving us the product of 1 half and 4 thirds divided by 1. We know a denominator of 1 is optional, where division by 1 doesn't change the value. We have now shown that 1 half divided by 3 fourths is equivalent to 1 half times 4 thirds, or dividing by a fraction is equivalent to multiplying by the reciprocal. Let's go ahead and finish by multiplying. 1 half times 4 thirds is 4 sixths, which simplifies to 2 thirds. We now know that 1 half divided by 3 fourths equals 1 half times 4 thirds, which equals 2 thirds. I hope you found this helpful.